But like a lot of people, like you, like me, like Bill Maher interviewed last week in America, we find ourselves completely bemused that people, so-called liberals, yep, on this ultra-woke side now of the spectrum, have lost their minds.
Yeah. I mean, I've been a centre-left voter all my life, but for me, this isn't about left or right. For me, this is about the rights to safety, dignity, privacy, and in sport, fair competition and safety for 51% of the population.